this is the first time out that unknown figures come over during the night and put paint over my mural. So it was very interesting for us as well. At the same time, it also showed that the power of these murals, that the power that it can generate for the causes that we choose. Just a reminder to all these warlords who are still in the government and who are enjoying this immunity that they have, this was a warning shot to everyone that we will not let you sleep at night. We will come after you, we will paint in front of your homes, we will protest in front of your homes. At least the only thing we can ask for right now is an apology. You should come out, be there, and then have the courage to say, "I'm sorry." One of the major elements of my ArtLords is countering violent extremism, and in part it's the Taliban. They have been responsible for a lot of crimes against even humanity. They've killed and injured a lot of people.